Saturday morning, we went out for a drive down the old county road. You could still see your breath, and the autumn sun was shining on the trees, all scarlet and gold. Where you come to the bend, there's that century farmhouse, and a sign said items for sale. We pulled in, and the gentleman who lives there stood waiting, tall, but a little stooped and frail. There were blue glass figurines of something or other, and they sparkled and caught my wife's eye. She said, "I only want the one. Can I make you an offer?" And the gentleman softly replied, "They're part of a set. You can't break them up. They're meant to go together like a saucer and cup. They can't be divided, or it just ain't the same. Like Laurel and Hardy, or Fun and Games. They're part of a set. You can't break them up." There were boxes and tables and farm tools, a collection built up through the years. Work boots and calendars, mirrors and mason jars, Peggy Lee records and garden shears. I saw old tires from a tractor. "Do you still have that tractor?" He said, "No, but all those tires need a home. Call me sentimental, but that tractor tilled my land, and one tire is no good alone. They're part of a set. You can't break them up. They're meant to go together and hold each other up. They can't be divided, or just ain't the same. Like flowers in springtime, like you and your name. They're part of a set. You can't break them up." I stood and took a good look around the homestead and the old boy's treasures in the yard. He saw me and spoke, "Yes, I live here alone now. My sweetie's in heaven, and some days are hard." He said, "I never knew that love was such a beautiful thing until that girl agreed to be my wife. Whatever came along, we always stuck together, and when it's time to tell the story of my life, I'll say, I was part of a set. You can't break them up. They're meant to go together like a saucer and cup. They can't be divided, or just ain't the same. Like Laurel and Hardy, or Fun and Games. Part of a set. Can't break them up. They're meant to go together and hold each other up. They can't be divided, or just ain't the same. Like flowers in springtime, like you and your name. They're part of a set. You can't break them up. Yeah, they're part of a set. You can't break them up. No, no.